Chris deals with the ventilation issue, over in the casino, the tables are full of high rollers who are taking breaks from the motorcycle races and auction. Pit boss Chris Bianchi checks in.
Hey, what's going on, guys? How'd you do yesterday?
Started off good. I'm on the dash for cash. Made a little money, and we're having fun here, spending it.
Good to hear.
Yeah. How are you?
We're sitting pole position, so we just have the luck changes from last night.
You guys still healthy? Are you all banged up?
No, this guy did it. That's not the back.
Wayne, what'd you do?
Oh, I went down like 3 times.
What the hell did you do? See, what'd you do to your finger?
First time I tested for World Championship in Spain, I crashed and got my finger stuck under the handlebars and dislocated the bone, ripped the finger off, and took the tendons off, and I had to get a nice little surgery in Spain, fly back home, and they didn't do a very good job, obviously. That's a move.
I'll tell you what, guys. I'm going to have the cocktail waitress bring you another round. If you guys need anything else, just let me know, okay?
Thank you very much.
Good luck, guys.
Thanks.
I'm glad you guys don't race like